Honest Mike right here taking the vid, keeping it real.
Hey, this is Stacy, and you're watching Scoo TV episode 9.
Hey, babe, you see my torque wrench?
This thing?
Oh, yeah.
On this week's show, we have footage from Swerve and Curve.
Thanks.
We got tons of footage until I broke the camera.
Oh, yeah.
No more HD.
Damn.
We have some footage of a real Mantis on Honest Mike Peugeot 103 Mantis moped. Then we have Stacy Stuff.
We got breaking news. Headed off to go see the Space Shuttle. On a scoot with Stacy. Get some live once in a lifetime recording. See ya.
Where are we at, my dear?
We're waiting for the space shuttle.
How do we get here?
Scoot.
Yup. A lot of people here. Good to see you.
It's Honest Mike from Scoo TV, and we just saw two moped heads over here. What's your name, and what did you just see right now?
Hi, I'm Hillary, and we just saw the Space Shuttle Endeavor, and it was really cool.
How fast was it going? Was the moped faster?
The moped was very much faster.
You yes!
Or skateboarded or anything faster.
But it was awesome.
Awesome, yeah. We came out of here from Whittier. We scooted all the way over here. Amazing that we were able to capture it, and it was awesome seeing you guys out here. That's word on the street for Scoot TV. Honest Mike signing off.
Today's Stacy Stuff, we got a mini Disney scooter collection. They come from Japan. First one up is Punk Rock Mickey scooter. Tail light is in the shape of Mickey's head. Second one, we have Mickey Mouse scooter. The mirror is in the shape of Mickey's ear. Then we have my Grandmaster Ink scooter. And lastly, we have Piglet, the pink scooter. Thank you.
Oh, sorry, you gotta take again.
Yeah. Okay. This is Swerve and Curve 13, and you're watching Scoot TV.
Stacy for Scoot TV. We're live in Torrance for Swerve and Curve.
Number 13.
Number 13.
Last count was 203. How long's the parking?
Quarter of a mile. 1/4 of a mile of just scooters.
We're gonna record it right now. How long they said.
Really?
That's how long.
That's awesome.
That's
thank you. Oh man, oh man. Wish I had my HD camera. I just got a low def camera, but it doesn't matter. I cannot believe what I'm witnessing right now. Please be there. Yes. Yep, the Mantis has got a Mantis on it. Truly incredible. How's my girl? We're recording live. Stand in front of the moped and get close to the headlight. Take a look at it. You don't see nothing?
It's the dot.
Be careful, don't get too close.
Black dot.
Watch it, the Mantis could kill. What's my bike called? Be careful, don't get so close. My dear.
Put your foot in there.
Hey, you know where my horn's at?
No.
Take a look at the logo again. One more time. Okay. Now look up at me. Tell me what you see. Look at me. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Oh, look
your
at.
Sticker?
Go down. Go down again. Go down. Now look at the camera.
Ew. Real Mantis. Honest Mike's Mantis. Ugh. Well, thing is ugly.
Get close. Get better angle.
I don't want him to attack me.
Coming, check. There, devil.
Touching the horn.
Like I'm a nerd.
Alright.
Oh, dude, do you have any stickers? I love that. Oh, hold on. Yeah, it's the best one I've seen. That's the best graphic, because I don't do cable. Like, I got rid of my cable.
Same here.
I got Netflix, you know, and I do documentaries. That right there. Can I just peel that off and make it into a sticker?
Yes.
Hold on.